presenting Newcastle, the amazing Sam Lavery.
I personally don't know if that was the right song choice because you're only 17 years old.
So I was in the bottom three for the first time and it was literally the worst feeling.
The act saved by the lifeline, babe. It's...
And I just kept thinking, like, come on, Dermot, please say my name.
Sam.
Yes, I'm doing it next week. Let's go. So the theme this week is disco. I'm singing I Will Survive by Gloria Gaynor. It's kind of a fighting song. After last weekend, I felt like I need a boost and my best two girlfriends are coming down to studio. That's my girl. Oh my God, you're actually here. Katie and Jodie are my best friends. Having them here was amazing. Friends
are
here. I haven't seen them for like 9 weeks or something.
You have friends?
Oh, Simon!
What do you think?
Amazing.
Well done, you.
You don't shake hands anymore.
Okay, so we brought this box from home. Oh my God, don't, because I'm literally going to cry. Oh my God, it's got a microphone!
Yes!
Strawberry laces. Actually, I've missed these so much, not. Right, guys, I need this cuddle because I've missed you so much. I am the youngest in the competition, and I want that to show. I want everyone to see that I'm having fun when I'm performing.
Sam Lavery.
First, I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. Should've changed that stupid lock. I should've made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk down the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and
stomp it and you slipped and you came to life. You came to life then. Because it's about being in the moment. You sound amazing, Sam. I think the song has the wrong tempo. I like the production, but it was too slow for me. I wanted Major, your voice has a fire behind it. I wanted you to unleash on that stage.
Oh,
no!
Sam, you know what? I love your voice. I love that song, but I kept wanting it to turn into the disco anthem that it is.
Yeah.
And for me, it was a little bit slow. I have to agree with Nicole.
Yeah, Sam, you probably never even heard this song before. It's so old. I mean, we're all old but you. You sang it well. I do want to see another side of you, though. I want to see you using the stage. I want to see you be up and really happy. You were sassy with the song, which it was good for that song.
Yeah.
But I really do, next week, want to see another side of you.
Yeah.
Sam, you know, it's always a little bit risky, you know, when you change the original version. But then if we'd have done the original version, then it could have been a bit karaoke. For me, this is the very first time since you've been on the live shows where I felt that you controlled the show, the song, that it was like a performance. It felt like your version. I've got to tell you, you're very gutsy, Sam. You're 17 years old. As I said, you take on a big song like that, you do your version. I think it's going to work.
Thank you, judges. Sam, weren't happy last week, were you? So, what are your thoughts on this week?
I really enjoyed this. I felt like I could put my performance on it, but I do agree, like, I would like to show a different side to me, and I felt I did tonight, but there's so much more with different songs and more upbeat as well.
All right, thank you, Sam. You can vote for Sam, and all the acts live voting is open one more time. Sam!